Remove the connection screws for interior panels 1 and 2. Remove interior panel 1. Remove upholstery panel 2 handle. Remove interior panel 2 and interior light interior switch connector. Remove the ball and the socket clip springs from the power liftgate electric tailgate strut. Install new power liftgate electric tailgate strut. Be careful to hear the clip. Judge the loading position. Restore interior 1 and 2. Close the electric tailgate manually. Manual remote control button. Determine if the electric tailgate can open and close automatically.